Hello mothers, welcome back to my channel Rocking a Bead and Mom. So today in this video I'm going to make a very healthy food, veg rice for my baby. It is a very healthy complete meal for baby 7 to 12 months. So let's start. So here is the ingredients. First of all rice, after that carrot, then potato, then pumpkin, then green beans. You can add any other vegetables also. You can add papaya, cauliflower, green beans or any other vegetable which your baby can digest. So now in a pressure cooker, add all the ingredient and add water according to quantity of all the ingredients. Now keep the pressure cooker on gas to cook. Pressure cooker till 3 or 4 whistle, one on high and two on medium. Serve them in a plate and mash properly. After that, serve in a bowl and you can add ghee also. So mothers, I hope you like this healthy complete meal recipe. It is very healthy for baby. So if you like this video, then please click on the thumb like button and please subscribe my channel and please don't forget to hit the notification bell icon. And if you have any question from this video, then please write down in the below given comment box. So bye bye.